We begin with breaking news out of Connecticut, where the man suspected of killing his infant daughter right before Thanksgiving has now been arrested. Naugatuck police announced today that Christopher Francis Sweeney was taken into custody in Waterbury today. Police say he killed his 11-month-old daughter in Naugatuck before he disappeared. The FBI had been helping officials in Connecticut with that search.